Welcome to part 16. As you can see, our office has been carved out, so we will be building a door. Since this room is already blue, let's put up a white door. So an office actually just needs one chair. But we will be making a table as well. And we're putting up a cabinet or something like that. Container. So an ashen chest. You will like that. And maybe an armor stand. These items really pimp up the room and upgrade the room from modest to from meager to modest to grand. So this will be enough for now. You just need some modest quarters, I believe. If you press the N button, go to your broker. He needs a meager office, not even a modest quarters, but he already has modest quarters. Same goes for the bookkeeper. If he levels up, I believe he needs more. So he already got that by adding a couple of items in the room. And the chair. Yes. So the chair brought in. We press Q. And make this a throne room or study. So adjust the size and assign a chair to our broker, him. So good. You can also put up some beds here, since this already finished, and some doors. Alright. And now the guy has an office. So here you see he has a modest office, but he only needs a meager office. So that's good. He also holds one chest and one armor stand. So he will be happy about that. I started carving out some more space for my workshops. So I will be building some more workshops as well. A jeweler's workshop to work on the gems. And I'm gonna put it on the other side, since this side is all dark. It's impossible. So over there. Chalk is good. And up here I've created some extra storage room. All the way down we already carved our stairway to the magma level, so we will be putting up those soon. Yes. So build another workshop, a jeweler, another jeweler. We're gonna make a stockpile, wood. Yes, more wood. Eventually you get sieged and you can't go chopping wood outside your castle. So it's nice to have a stockpile of wood inside your fortress. Everything's carved out, I believe. It was quite fast. My miners are getting the hang of it now. And obviously I got one extra. He isn't that fast yet, but... So we can actually fill our... waterworks. I still need to channel out some things. And obviously when I do that... Well, this is actually not symmetrical. Wait a second. I'm doing this wrong. DX. No, this is not symmetrical. That's okay. And channel here to make the mode. Channel there. Alright. Let's make a channel here too. Yes. And we want to dig down all the way from the surface. Like, here is a good spot, but we can't cross that yet, so let's make it here. So also a channel from here all the we're going through our fortress. That's not how things are supposed to go. You have to find a spot that's not going through our fortress. So here it goes through the wall. What do we have here? No, this is not gonna work. Behind the main stairway should be free. Almost free. So, a little bit to the left. Ah, we can also make it like here, but we have to make a bridge first, so we're gonna make a bridge. What are we gonna do? Make a bridge or... No, I'm just gonna make a floor. So, for a floor we need to go into the construction. So, you press B for building. Then, capital C. Out of my head. Here. Wall, floor, stairs, track. And we want to build a floor. Same as with the farm. You press U to make it wider, higher. The K to make it wider. Let's cover this like this. Like this, yes, it's good. And make this for of chalk. I actually don't want a chalk wall because it sounds stupid to make a wall of chalk, but it actually doesn't matter. But we have a lot of chalk now, so I'm gonna try to get into the marble layer because it's nice to have a marble wall, and marble is worth a little bit more. So if you make a marble wall, you're gonna, your fortress is gonna be more wealthy. This is the trade liaison. The liaison comes from the other dwarf civilization, and he's gonna discuss about what you want to trade and what they want next year. So soon there will be a list. He's talking to my expedition leader right now. This is what we want for next year. And I'm not sure what we want for next year. Let's go to the pets first. Maybe they have black bears. And we can train them in war bears. I believe you can trade them. No, we can't. Donkey, Ram. No, I guess not. At least not with the dwarves. So, what do we want? Since we have I know what we want. We can make drinking bags, or at least bags. We can get some cave spider silk. No, we get some cave spider silk. If you put up the priority like this, you have to pay more for the goods. The same goes for them. If they up the priority on something, you get more money for the goods you trade with them. We need some a rope. It's nice. We can't make that yet. Flasks and water skins is always nice. So I'm gonna put this all on. Quivers, yeah, we actually have leather, so not really necessary. Backpacks. It's nice to have a couple of extra backpacks. Gloss, Michelangelo's. We can ask some potash. We can make that easily, but we don't have a guy for that. A dwarf. I already made some splints and crutches off screen. Let's see. This is actually all we need. We can also always use some bolts. We don't have to make them. So that's about it for next year for us. Escape. Of course, if you don't have access to metal or iron, you can ask for iron. Even if you don't have any iron, you can ask for iron chairs or iron things, and you can melt them into iron. So eventually you could make steel as well. You can just trade with them. So I will be asking. I can make these myself as well, so it's okay. This is it. So if you're missing something, you can always trade with the other civilization. So he's gonna work on the bridge. It's just the floor for now. Let's see how our waterworks is going. Yes, very well. So up here we have to make a channel all the way here. All right. So if they go like this, extend this, extend this, channel it out, And the water goes in here soon. Not sure what time my video is at, but I'll see you guys in the next video where I will be flooding my waterworks probably. See ya!